Hi Jared, Chris, Amanda, anybody else? I'm a bit of a Take That fan, and I think this song, Back For Good, has a lot of merit to say that in some respects it's quite boring. It's simultaneously optimistic and melancholic. As a reggae version, I think it just seems a bit happy, and it's not very dynamic, so I've taken quite a lot of license. Rather than just play the so the bassy sort of part the guitar's doing, I'm listening out for things like the strings, I'm flushing out the sound. I'm also trying to get a little bit of cheeriness in, and I've got a little sort of riff with an add nine chord, which I always find a little sad sounding. So you might not like it because it might not sound very reggae-ish, but what do we think? Well, I don't know, it wasn't amazingly well played, but I hope you like some of the ideas. If you like some of them, but not all, that's okay.